Congressman Richard Neal will be in Springfield today. He'll tour the newly renovated adolescent unit at MiraVista Behavioral Health. This will be Neal's first visit to the complex since it was sold by Trinity Health in late 2020 and reopened as a provider of psychiatric care for adults and adolescents and those with substance use disorders.